All right, once again, we're in the studio, the lab. You heard me? You see what I'm trying to do right about now? I'm trying to bind my Losi Mini T with the ESC receiver unit with the regular controller, right? Now, you see me typing everything in on YouTube, trying to figure out how to do this. And I'm not getting no good answer or no good response. So can anybody out there help me figure out how to bind the Losi ESC receiver unit with the Losi controller? All right, thanks.